we're not the first generation to confront the feeling that things are so bad. And so when I get discouraged, when I feel like I can't fight anymore, I remember lessons that I learned long ago in religious school and in a group of lessons that were entitled Ethics of the Fathers. And the one that I was thinking about the most was one that said, you are not required to complete the work of repairing the world, but neither may you refrain from doing your part.